Hello, good morning kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine at home. Due to COVID-19, you people cannot come to school. Now I am here and teaching you. Come with interesting topic, that is phonics. So before we start our session, we do prayer. Join your hands and close your eyes and repeat your prayer. Om Gur Bhuvasvah Tasvitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Na Prachodaya. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Now let's start our topic. Look at the board and listen to me. Okay students, now look at the board. Here I have written here few points for you. Number one point is the English alphabet consists 26 letters, and you know very well, even you learn in your lower standards. Each letter has an uppercase, it means capital letter, and a lowercase, it means small letter form. Okay, and you know that. Third point is I have written here alphabet. Okay, 26 letter. Now from this 26 other letters, we find out vowels and consonant. Okay, now first we find out vowels. There are 5 vowels in English alphabet. First one is A, then E, then I, then, yes, very good, O, then U. Now let's count. There are 5 vowels. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Yes, these are 5 vowels. Even we call open sounds, because when we repeat vowels, their sounds and our lip position, even tongue position change. Look at here, look at my mouth cavity. A, B, B is a vowel, no, A, E, I, O, U, these are 5 vowels. When you repeat these vowels, our lips and tongue cannot touch. Okay, now the rest of letters we call consonant. Okay, 26 letters in alphabet, right? 5 are vowels. Now rest is 21. These 21 are called consonant. Yes, very good. Now their sounds, we repeat these 21 consonants. B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q R S T V W X Y Z. These are consonant sound and these are 21 letters. Okay, their sounds, when I repeat these 21 letters, look at my lip position. B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. Okay? Lip position. When we repeat these consonant sound, our lip become changed. And when we say vowel, our ear comes from lungs. Look at here. A, E, I, O, U. The air from lungs comes out freely without blocking. And when you repeat consonant sound, the air somehow blocked. Suppose B, F, T, S. When any consonant letters, when you repeat, your lip position become changed and somehow air blocked. Now, fourth point is, when we write, we use writing, that is spelling alphabet, which consists 26 letters. Okay? When we speak, we use the speaking, that is phonetic alphabet, which consists of 44 sounds. And there are 44 sounds in English which are divided into three groups. 44 sounds in English which we divided into three groups, right? Three groups. First one is vowel sounds. Second one is consonant sounds. And third one is diphthongs. Diphthongs, that is new for you. And these two, just now you have learned. Okay? First one is vowel sounds. Okay? When we produce a vowel sound, the air from lungs comes out freely through the mouth and vocal cords vibrate to produce voice like A, E, I. Just now we have learned. Okay, the quality of vowel depends on the shape of mouth cavity, that depends on the position of tongue and the lip position. It can be described on the basis of tongue and lip position. Okay, now second one is consonant sound. Consonant sound we make that isn't a vowel. Wo vowel nahi hai. Okay? The branch, somehow blocked on its way out of the mouth, like B. F. P. Q. R. J. Look at my lip position. It blocked. Somehow it blocked. Okay? Now, third one is diphthongs. Third one is diphthongs. Okay? That is new for you. Diphthongs is a vowel sound in which the tongue changes position to produce a sound of two vowels, like board, sheep, float. It means two vowel sounds come together. That is called diphthongs. Okay? Okay, students, now our session is over here. I hope you have enjoyed with this interesting session. So, do practice same at home. We will meet soon with some interesting and new topics. Till that, bye-bye. Take care.